Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Honor to Mary and Joseph. I want to welcome every one of us online this morning as we continue in our prayer. So as you come online, you just settle down, for we are in day 16, making much progress. And we thank God for His goodness and mercies. So as you come online, please settle down. Great grace and favor, great grace and mercy, that will be your portion in the name of Jesus. So settle down, come online, and let us begin to pray. Hallelujah! The name of the Lord must be praised. The name of the Lord must be glorified. And I want to thank God for keeping us and for bringing us to this moment. So come online and let us join voices together in prayer. Thank you, Jesus. We are on day 16, making much progress. So let us begin to pray. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Let somebody know that we are here, and our theme of today is, oh Lord, who is responsible for my trouble? Who is responsible? That is our prayer today. If somebody is hiding within you, you will not know where your trouble is coming from. And that was what Achan did to Joshua. And Joshua suffered one of the biggest defeats as a leader. Why? Because the enemy that was responsible was hiding among others. Joshua chapter 7, 1 to 26. So that's quite big. So we'll read. Yeah, we'll read, because I have morning mass this morning, so sharp, so I can go for mass and pray for you too from there. Okay, let's go. The Lord's command to Israel. The Lord's command to Israel not to take from Jericho anything that was to be destroyed was not obeyed. See, they did not obey that command. Very sad. A man named Achan disobeyed that order. And so the Lord was furious with the Israelites. Achan was the son of Carmi and grandson of Zabdi, and belonged to the clan of Zerah, a part of the tribe of Judah. Joshua sent some men from Jericho to Ai, a city east of Bethel, near Beth-Taven, with others to go and exploit the land. When they had done so, they reported back to Joshua, "There is no need for everyone to attack Ai. Send only about 2,000 or 3,000 men. Don't send the whole army there to fight. It is not a large city." So about 3,000 Israelites made the attack, but they were forced to retreat. The men of Ai chased them from the city gate as far as some quarries, and killed about 36 of them on the way down the hill. Then the Israelites lost their courage and were afraid. The Israelites lost their courage and were afraid. Joshua and the leader of Israel tore their clothes in grief, threw themselves to the ground before the Lord's covenant boss, and lay there till evening with dust on their head to show their sorrow. And Joshua said, "Sovereign Lord, why did you bring us across the Jordan at all? To turn us over to the Amorites, to destroy us? Why didn't we just stay on the other side of the Jordan? Weak. What can I say, O Lord, now that Israel has retreated from the enemy? The Canaanites and everyone else in the country will hear about it. They will surround us and kill us, every one of us. And then, what will you do to protect your honor?" The Lord said to Joshua, "Get up. Why are you lying on the ground like this? Israel has sinned. They have broken the agreement with me that I ordered them to keep. They have taken some of the things condemned to destruction. They stole them, lied about it, and put them in their own things." Wow. This is why the Israelites cannot stand against their enemies. They retreat from them because they themselves have now been condemned to destruction. "I will not stay with you any longer unless you destroy the things you were ordered not to take. Get up, purify the people, and get them ready to come before me. Tell them to be ready tomorrow because I, the Lord God of Israel, have this to say. Israel, you have in your possession some things that I order you to destroy. You cannot stand against your enemies until you get rid of these things." You see why some people don't prosper in life? Those who steal, those who take people's things. Yes, this is why they don't prosper. Those who steal, those who take people's things, those who steal people's money through Yahoo, those who deceive people, those who lie, and so many things. This is why they don't prosper. Look at it here. This is why they don't prosper. Achan tried it, and the Lord said to him, "You can't stand against your enemy." Look at it here. You cannot stand against your enemies until you get rid of these things. "So, tell them that in the morning they will be brought forward, tribe by tribe. The tribe that I pick will then come forward, clan by clan. The clan that I pick out will come forward, family by family. The family that I pick will come forward, one by one. The one who is then picked out and found with the condemned goods will be burnt." Will be burnt. "Along with his family and everything he owns. For he has brought terrible shame on Israel and has broken my covenant." Early next morning, Joshua brought Israel forward, tribe by tribe, and the tribe of Judah was picked out. He brought the tribe of Judah forward, clan by clan, and the clan of Zerah was picked out. He brought the clan of Zerah forward, family by family, and the family of Zabdi was picked out. He then brought Zabdi's family forward, one by one. And Achan, the son of Carmi, the grandson of Zabdi, was picked out. Joshua said to him, "My son, tell the truth here before the Lord. tell the truth here before the Lord, the God of Israel, and confess. Tell me now what you have done. Don't try to hide it from me. It is true. It is true. Achan answered, I have sinned against the Lord, against Israel's God, and this is what I did. Among the things we seized, I saw a beautiful Babylonian cloak, about 5 pounds of silver, and a bar of gold weighing over 1 pound. I wanted them so much that I took them. You will find them buried inside my tent with the silver at the bottom. So Joshua sent some men who ran to the tent and found the condemned things really were buried there with the silver at the bottom. They brought them out of the tent, took them to Joshua and all the Israelites, and they laid them down in the presence of the Lord. Joshua, along with the other people of Israel, seized Achan and the silver, the cloak, the bar of gold, together with Achan's sons and daughters, his cattle, donkeys, and sheep, his tents, and everything he owns, and they took them to Trouble Valley. And Joshua said, you have brought such trouble on us. You have brought such trouble on us. The Lord will not bring trouble on you. All the people then stoned Achan to death. They also stoned and burnt his family. And his possessions. They put a huge pile of stones over him, which is still there to this day. That is why that place is still called Trouble Valley. Then the Lord was no longer furious. May the Lord bless the reading of his word in our hearts through Christ our Lord. Amen. What a pathetic situation. You see, all those who steal, like Achan. Achan brought trouble to Israel. Israel were defeated in battle. Israel were disgraced in battle. Israel was forced to retreat in battle. It has never happened. But somebody was responsible for this trouble. Joshua was crying to the Lord, why have you bring this trouble to us? What have we done? God said, get up. The person bringing trouble is within you. The person bringing trouble to you is within you. Go and search. And at the end of it all, Achan was found out. He was the one that was responsible for the defeat of the whole of Israel. Only one person. And the thing he brought, he stole. What were meant to be destroyed, he stole them and brought them in. Watch out for people stealing. And you take them to your shop. You want to deceive people. And you want to take their money to prosper. It will destroy you. You see? It will destroy you. You want to steal people's money. You want to destroy. You want to frustrate. Anyway, you want to steal. You want to lie and steal people's money. You can't. Look, you will be destroyed like Achan. You cannot use people's money to survive. Listen to my words. All you are deceiving people. You say you are Father Alfred online. You are deceiving people. You are asking to go and pay money to Chimezi and Chibuzi orphanage that does not exist. That this is your uncle, Achan. Achan is your uncle. Achan. What happened to Achan is waiting for you. It's a matter of time. So you cannot steal and think he will succeed. Recently in worry. recently in Warri, a former bank driver, the bank driver that helped them to drive their car, bullion van, negotiated with some people. You see, negotiated, bank driver, former bank driver, and was telling them, this one has money. And the people began to kidnap bank staff. And they made money out of the bank head. They made money. And with the money they made, they were building wonderful houses for themselves. The money they made for kidnapping. Hey, you are the money you made for kidnapping. You want to go and build a house. Yeah, they were building houses. They were building houses from Warri, and at the end of it all, they were caught. Look at their houses now, a pile of ruins. They confess like Ikan. How they use people's money, they kidnap us money to want to build a house. Oh, what a shame. What a shame. How they use, so you see, you cannot use people's money through stealing, through 419, through Yahoo, through kidnapping to want to, you can't succeed. Look, he said, once they give you the money, once you steal the money is that it cost money. You see, the money is that it cost money. The money is not a cost money. Once you steal anything from the office, you steal anything from your place of work, once you steal at all, once you steal and you take it home, it becomes a cost object. It's not your own. It becomes a cost money. When they paid Judas money that he used to sell Jesus, it became a cost money. So when Judas returned the money, the people said, we are not taking the money. Oh, it's a cost money. Oh, it's a cost money. The chief priest said, look, he has returned the money for blood. Say blood money. Say cost money. We cannot use the money. Oh, don't put the money in the treasury. Oh, if from the treasury we collapse. And they use the money that Judas used to sell Jesus. When he returned the money to go and buy a piece of land, they call it the feed of blood. The feed, you can see that even that money, they didn't use it because you cannot use the money. They cost money. Say cost money. You think you are wise because God is always quiet. You don't know that this God is a dangerous God. Look at the ordinance of God. Let Achan be stoned to death, himself and his family, properties, finish them. This is the God that is very quiet. This is how he acts. So a lot of people, they need to know what they are doing. So if you go about stealing people's things, you think you will prosper with it. Achan, this is your uncle. Achan is your uncle. You will have the thing, you will think you have something. Achan, what became of Achan will become of you. Achan is your patron. Yeah, Achan is your patron. You cannot steal from people and prosper with it. Never. If I give it to you like this, that is a blessing. But if you steal it with biro, the law of God cannot be broken. When Achan broke the law, he suffered for it. Connect yourself and connect your loved ones. Makabi babo sata bababonde. Connect yourself and connect your loved ones. Yes, connect your family. Connect your family. Thank you, Jesus. Connect your family, connect your loved ones. Right? We take the prayer point number one. Prayer point number one. The lion of the tribe of Judah. Arise. Trouble my troubler in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. Lion of the tribe of Judah. Arise. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Achan was troubled by because he troubled Israel. Oh God, arise. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. You are the troubler of Israel. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Open your mouth and pray. Achan was the troubler of Israel. He brought trouble to Israel. He was responsible for Israel's trouble. My Father and my God. Oh God, arise. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Trouble my troubler. 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 Lion of the tribe of Israel, arise. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Arise, O lion of the tribe of Judah. Trouble my troubler. Trouble, trouble my troubler. Trouble, trouble, trouble. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Like Achan. Trouble my troubler, oh Lord. Like Achan, like Achan. Who is the Achan in my house? Who is the Achan in my midst? Who is the Achan in my marriage? Who is the Achan responsible for my trouble? Oh God, arise. Trouble my troubler. 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 Open your mouth and pray that prayer. Prayer point number one. Oh God, arise. Trouble my troubler. Yes, Achan was not spared at all. The Lord God troubled Achan because Achan was responsible for the defeat and the trouble of Israel. Israel has not suffered such trouble. It was the first time in the leadership of Joshua, and the trouble was caused by Achan because he stole what was meant to be destroyed. Arise, O God. Arise, O God. Trouble the troubler of my life. Trouble the troubler of our ministry. Father, arise. Trouble the troubler of our ministry. Trouble the troubler of our ministry. Trouble the troubler of our ministry. Trouble the troubler. Trouble the troubler. Oh God, arise. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Arise. Trouble the troubler of our ministry. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Trouble the troubler of CIPM. Trouble, trouble, trouble. Trouble the troubler. Trouble the troubler. Arise, oh God. Trouble the troubler. 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 Arise, oh God. Trouble the troubler of my life. Trouble the troubler of my marriage. Trouble the troubler of my children. Trouble the troubler of our ministry. Arise, oh God. Trouble the troubler. Trouble, trouble, trouble. Trouble, trouble the troubler. Trouble the troubler. Open your mouth and take that first prayer point. Thank you, Father. Achan was the troubler of Israel. And when Achan was found out, the Lord said, trouble him. You have brought trouble on us. You have brought trouble on us. Look at it here. Verse 25. Verse 25. Look at it here. He says, and Joshua said, you have brought such trouble on us. The Lord will not trouble you. Aya. Oh God, trouble our troubler. 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 As I pray, my Father and my God. My Father, as I pray. Trouble my troubler, 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 the troubler of my life, the troubler of our ministry, the troubler of my marriage, the troubler of my calling, trouble my troubler, trouble my troubler, trouble, trouble, trouble. Open your mouth and pray. Oh God, arise, trouble my troubler, trouble by fire. Thank you, Jesus. He said, you have brought trouble on us. The Lord God will not trouble you. He didn't say the Lord God will not show you mercy. The Lord God will not trouble you. Trouble my troubler. Look at it here. I am reading the Bible to you. Don't look at me like that. This is the ministry of warfare. This is the ministry of warfare. Let me tell you, the present generation that we are in, the present generation that we are in, Father, forgive them, for they don't know what they are doing. Our present generation, they know what they are doing. Who is the Achan of your life? Oh God, arise, trouble my Achan. Trouble my Achan, trouble my Achan, trouble my Achan, trouble my Achan, 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 bring it trouble, trouble my Achan. The Achan in our ministry, Achan hiding, sending messages to people, disguising as Father Alfred and wanting to deceive them. That Achan, Father, trouble my Achan, 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 Father, trouble my Achan, Father, trouble my Achan. Achan hiding around us. Achan hiding in our midst. And you are sending messages to people. You are disguising in order to deceive them. You are disguising in order to take their money. Father, arise. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Trouble our Achan. Trouble our Achan. Trouble our Achan. Trouble our troubler. 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 The troubler of our ministry. Hiding and you disguise. And you use the profile of Father Alfred Agbonlahọ to send message to people in order to deceive them and steal and take their money. In order to lie. You use the name of God to lie. Aya. Father, arise, trouble our troubler, 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 trouble them by fire, trouble them by fire, trouble them by fire, trouble our troubler, the troubler of our life, the troubler of our ministry, the troubler hiding around us. Father, arise. Trouble our troubler, 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 trouble our troubler. Father, arise, trouble in the name of Jesus. Trouble our troubler. Aya. Thank you, Jesus. You better pray hard, though. Because when your troubler trouble you, look at Israel. They were defeated. They were killed. One person brought the trouble. They were killed. Israel were killed. One person called Achan brought the trouble. Joshua lay down on the floor for a whole day. He couldn't tell what was happening. And Achan was in his tent. He has brought trouble on Israel. And you are looking, people bringing trouble, troubling your marriage, troubling your family, troubling your life, troubling your calling, troubling your career. A can around you. You cannot pray that God should trouble your troubler. Come on, look at it here. You have brought so much trouble on us. The Lord will not trouble you. The Lord will not trouble you. Thank you, Jesus. Anybody bringing trouble on me, on my calling, trouble on my ministry, on my platform, this platform of prayer. Somebody, you come here, you hide, you want to bring trouble, you deceive people. Hey, oh God, arise, trouble my troubler, 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 trouble my troubler. Oh Father, trouble my troubler. Prayer point number two. Prayer point number two. Arise, Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Visit my troubler with confusion. You can see how Achan was confused. How God found him out. How God found him out. How God found him out. How God found it. He was confused. How God from clan to clan, from family to family, then the family of Achan was picked out. You see, the family of Zabdi was brought forward, and Achan, son of Carmi, the grandson of Zabdi, was picked out. Confess, confess, confess what Achan was confused. My father and my God, visit my Achan with confusion. Visit my Achan. Visit my Achan. Visit my Achan. Visit my Achan with confusion. Hey, my father and my God. My father, my father. Mareba, makali barondo, ligade, ligade, ligade. Baribabo shatade, rabade, rabaki baronde, rabaki baronde, rabaki baronde. Visit my Achan. That Achan around. That Achan. That Achan. That is frustrated our cause. Visit them with confusion. Visit them with confusion. Visit them with confusion. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Open your mouth and fire prayer. They hide around you and they are the one causing the trouble. They come and rub your back and tell you it is well. They are the one that is causing the trouble. They come and hide around you. And they are the one doing the thing. Oh. They are the one doing the thing. They are the one causing the trouble. They come and hide around you. They come and pretend around you. May God visit them. Every Achan of my life. Every Achan of my life. Achan in my marriage. Achan around my place of work. Every Achan. May God visit them with confusion. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Trouble my troubler. Open your mouth and fire prayer. Thank you, Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. Every Achan around your house, Achan around your family. Who is responsible for that trouble? That Achan must pay. That Achan must pay. That Achan must pay. Thank you, Jesus. That Achan must pay. You have cried enough. You have cried enough. That Achan must pay. Thank you, Jesus. Prayer point number 3. Line of the tribe of Judah, arise, bring down to nothing. Hey, look at it. Bring down to nothing any evil work in my life. Bring down to nothing the work of Achan. Bring down to nothing their evil work. Bring down to nothing, my father and my God. Lion of the tribe of Judah, as I pray, bring down to nothing. Bring down to nothing all the work of Achan, all the evil of Achan. Bring them down to nothing. Bring them down to nothing. Bring Achan down to nothing. Bring Achan down to nothing. Bring them down to nothing. They are with their evil. They are with their wickedness. Father, bring them down. Father, bring them down. Father, bring them down. Father, bring them down. The Achan in my life, the Achan troubling my life. Father, bring them down. Father, bring them down. Father, bring them down. Father, bring them down. The Achan in my life, troubling my life, troubling my marriage, troubling, troubling. Father, bring them down. Bring them down. Father, bring them down. Father, bring them down. Father, bring them down. The Achan in my life, the Achan in my life, the Achan around me, causing trouble, causing trouble, causing trouble. Father, their work, their evil work. Bring them down, bring them down. Father, bring them down. Bring them down quick. Bring them down quickly. Father, bring them down. Let not their evil work stand. Let not their work stand. Father, bring the acre down. Father, bring the acre down. Father, bring the acre down. Every acre in my life, let them go down quick. Let them go down quick. Let it go down quick. Let it go down quick. Every acre, every acre, every acre in my life. 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 Every acorn, go down, go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. Every acorn, open your mouth and pray. Acorn was thrown in the troubled valley. Why? Because he brought trouble on Israel, and it was God's turn to trouble the troubler, and he was troubled in the troubled valley. Today, that valley, that pile of ruin, according to the word of God, says that place is still known today as the troubled valley. Acorn, go down quick. If you spare your acorn, you wait for their wicked, you wait for death. Israel, many people in Israel were killed because they did not know that Achan was hiding there. Many people were killed. Achan was responsible. Achan, who was Achan? Part of Israel. So your enemy is within, it's not outside. Your enemy is within. Your enemy is within, it's not outside. Achan. He brought defeat on Israel through his attitude. He stole what ought to be destroyed. He stole. Watch out. When your children begin to bring certain things around, you better ask questions. That thing can destroy you, can destroy all what you have been building. You have to ask questions. Where did you get this thing from? Where did you get this thing? You need to ask questions. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. You need to ask questions. Achan brings trouble. And you can't survive the trouble of Achan. I'm telling you now, that's why you have to pray. When Achan comes with his trouble like this, you will retreat in shame. You will retreat in shame. You will retreat in defeat. And before you retreat, a lot has happened. Many have died. With Achan, you can't. You can't go anywhere. Look at Israel. They couldn't go anywhere. They couldn't raise their hand in battle. They were defeated. Why? Achan was hiding there. Prayer point number 4. Let's go. The lion of the tribe of Judah, arise and speak victory over any trouble in my life. Hallelujah. Over any trouble in my life. Father Lord, speak victory. Father Lord, speak victory. Speak victory. Speak victory over every trouble. Every trouble, speak victory. Oh, I speak victory. Open your mouth and begin to speak victory. Yes, Israel had victory over Achan. Achan was exposed. Achan was disgraced. Achan was thrown into the trouble valley. Father, give me victory over every Achan. Father, give me victory. I speak victory. I speak victory over every Achan. I speak victory. I speak victory. Open your mouth and pray. I speak victory over every Achan. I speak victory over every Achan. Oh, Achan, yes, I speak victory over you. 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 Achan, oh, Achan, I speak victory. I speak victory. I speak victory. I speak victory. I speak victory over you. I speak victory over you. I declare victory right now. Open your mouth and pray. Ask God to give you victory over every Achan. Thank you, Jesus. Speak victory over every Achan. Speak victory over every Achan. They are hiding within you, causing trouble. They are hiding within you, destroying things. Who is responsible for my trouble? It is the spirit of Achan. The spirit of Achan. Victory over the spirit of Achan. I think I will have to write a book on that. Victory over the spirit of Achan. What is the spirit of Achan? The spirit that hides within you and destroy things. They hide within you, spoil things. They hide within you. They eat your food, your choice food. Yeah, they are responsible for your trouble. wicked spirit, bringing defeat, bringing wickedness, causing death. You know, you must recognize this spirit. It's a wicked spirit. The spirit of Achan hide within you and bring trouble. Thank you, Jesus. Prayer point number 5. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Jesus. Prayer point number 5. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise and speak. Arise. Expose every hidden enemy responsible for my trouble. Ha. Expose every hidden enemy. Expose every hidden enemy. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise, arise. Expose every hidden enemy responsible for my trouble. Expose every hidden enemy. Expose every hidden enemy. Lion of the tribe of Judah, lion of the tribe of Judah, lion of the tribe of Judah, arise, arise, arise. Expose every hidden enemy responsible for my trouble. Expose every Achan. Expose every Achan. Expose every Achan. Expose, expose. Expose every Achan. Expose every hidden enemy responsible for this sickness, responsible for this poverty, responsible for this accident, responsible for this sorrow, responsible for this delay, responsible for this barrenness, responsible for this limitation. Every hidden enemy responsible for this premature death, arise, oh God. Oh, expose every hidden enemy. Expose every hidden enemy. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Expose, oh God. Expose, oh God. Expose, oh God. Expose, oh God. Hidden enemy responsible for this trouble. Exposed by fire. 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 Hidden enemies responsible. Hidden enemies. Hidden enemies responsible. Father, expose them. Expose every Achan. Expose every Achan. Expose every Achan. Hidden enemy responsible. Hidden enemy responsible. Who is responsible for my trouble? Father, arise. Hey, become judgment upon my Achan. Bring 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 judgment upon my Achan. Every Achan in my life, every Achan around me, every Achan around my house, every Achan around my marriage, every Achan in my place of assignment. Achan, oh Achan, you shall be trouble in the troubled valley. 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 Arise, oh God. Expose every hidden enemy hanging around me, hiding around me. Achan, oh Achan, be exposed by fire. 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 Be exposed. Thank you, Jesus. I know a family in this Benin City that was destroyed because of this wicked spirit. A family I know so well was destroyed. Destroyed because of this wicked spirit. Because of this wicked spirit. A family, a promising family with brighter hope for tomorrow, was destroyed completely because of this wicked spirit. Whenever the woman is at home, the wife of the house, another woman will come and greet her. And who is this woman? From the same place, from the same tribe, from the same tribe, the same place. And the woman at home, their wife, we call her my sister. My sister, why? Because they are from the same place. They are from the same tribe. So that was how. My sister. Because the woman was from the same place with her. Was from the same place with her. At the end of it all, listen to me. At the end of it all, this woman that was coming as, oh, we are from the same place. She's my sister. Oh yes, she's my, we are from the same place. ended up having 4 children for this man. 4 children for this man. The woman couldn't find out. When the man will say, I am traveling. When the man will say, I am traveling for work assignment, we travel and go and stay with the other woman. He has 4 children. Until matter became exposed. This other woman, Achan, with wicked spirit of Achan, came into this woman's marriage, destroyed it. Now the man is dead, the woman is dead. Destroyed everything. They killed the woman, they murdered the wife of the husband of the man, the real husband, they murdered her. She was murdered in cold blood because of this wicked Achan spirit, who was beginning to claim that since you have children for me, I cannot be hiding. What is it? I cannot be hiding. Then the woman at home found out. Blood pressure, bam. The blood pressure went up. She became, oh come on. The woman became sick when she discovered what the husband has done with this woman. This is the woman that comes around to say, oh, my sister, let me help you. Not know that she came with the spirit of Achan and destroyed her marriage. And at the end of it all, she had 4 children for this man who is married to the person she called my sister. You are folding your hand. If Achan enter your marriage, you are finished. They come, you don't know them. They come and laugh. They come and open teeth. They come and smile with you. They are Achan. You are exposing, you are revealing things. Every little thing about your husband, you tell them. Every little thing about your wife, you tell them. You are talking too much. Or you don't think you are talking too much. You are talking too much. You may be talking to Achan. Achan need information to work. Achan need information to work. You are talking too much. Oh, you don't know you are talking too much. You are talking too much. At the end of it all, they murdered a woman. And the man died in frustration. Everything about the family scattered. Promising family, wonderful family with future, where when this Achan entered, she came in and she destroyed everything. That is what Achan does. They come in as my relation. They come in as my relation. My friend, my this one, my that one. Go and sit down. Be very careful, I'm telling you now. Maybe you don't know you are talking too much, but I feel you are talking too much. And you are talking to the wrong fellow. But you don't know. Achan was in the midst of Israel. And they never knew that this man was the cause of their trouble. They never knew. Achan was quiet. Achan did not make any noise until God himself found him out. God was the one that picked Achan out. Joshua couldn't even deduce. Joshua couldn't even infer. It was God that picked up Achan. And everybody were shocked. Achan, how manage? You are the one that is responsible for our trouble that brought this shame, death, embarrassment, and disgrace. Achan, you? No, it cannot be you now. Achan, you? And their eyes were open. You better open your eyes So that you don't, maybe many of you may be talking to Achan and you don't even know. Maybe talking to Achan. You don't even know. When Achan finished with you, I said, I know a very promising family in this Benin that Achan destroyed. Destroyed them, it scattered everywhere. Scattered everywhere. Prayer point number six. Prayer point number six. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise and break every pattern of trouble holding my family down. Every pattern of trouble. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise, arise, arise. Break every pattern, every pattern, every pattern of trouble holding my family down. Holding my family down. Lion of the tribe of Judah, Lion of the tribe of Judah, Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise, break every pattern, break every pattern. Open your mouth and pray. Thank you, Jesus. Don't let Achan enter your marriage, oh. Don't let Achan enter your house. A mother has children before. When Achan entered, this woman was a, according to this woman here, she said she's from my village, she's from my tribe. So since we are in Benin, so we are close. It was this woman that entered her marriage and destroyed her marriage. The man has children here before. The man has four children here before. And he said, he can enter and, oh God. Hey. You better pray. Let he can enter your age. There's a spirit, wicked spirit, that live with you, identify with you, but they are the one bringing your trouble. The spirit of Achan. If I knew the way I know now, then Achan can't survive. But Achan survived everyone around me. So you better be wise. You better be. Some of the things I teach you here, they are from experience. Where are you going to see the spirit of Achan in the parish? On Sunday Mass, who is going to teach you Achan on Sunday Mass? Who is going to who is going to talk about Achan? Is it Achan? What is Achan? You don't even want, what is Achan? You better look, I'm showing you now, so that you don't go and be a victim of the spirit of Achan and finish you, destroy what you have raised, uproot them and destroy them. You better be wise. Yes, take that prayer. Break every pattern. Every pattern. Troubling my, holding my family down. Every pattern. Every pattern. Every pattern of trouble. Holding my family. Break, 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 break. Oh, break down, break down, break down. Every pattern, every pattern, every pattern holding my family down. Every pattern, every pattern, every pattern. Open your mouth and fire prayer. Oh boy. I said, a bank driver brought trouble to one Zeni bank in Warri. I can call the bank name because it's in the news. It's in the news. It's in the news. It's in the news. A bank driver brought trouble one Zeni bank in Warri and liaised with kidnappers. And kidnappers started kidnapping bank staff. And we are paying ransom in millions. A bank driver was paying ransom in millions. The people were paying ransom. A former bank driver was bringing the job to this man. They will waylay them and kidnap them away. See? They will waylay them and kidnap them with guns. Oh, come on. Then we will lay them and kidnap them. We lay them. Take them away. But thank God, they were apprehended. They were apprehended. And they have all built houses. Choice houses. Wonderful houses. Beautiful houses. Eh? You go and build house with kidnappers' money. Ask Evans. Ask Evans. Ask Evans, the chief of kidnappers in Nigeria. Ask Evans. Evans in police custody now. Ask him. All the billionaire kidnappers. Where did you end now? Evans was a billionaire kidnapper. Billions. Where did you end? May God trouble our troubler. Can we take that prayer again? Father, arise in your judgment. Trouble our troubler. Father, arise in your vengeance. Trouble our troublers. Father, arise in your wrath. Trouble our troublers. 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 Trouble in the name of Jesus. I'm telling you now, a former bank driver, he finished the bank. Was liaising with kidnappers. And kidnappers were kidnapping the bank staff. And were paying ransom in millions. What a world. What a world. What a world. Friends today can become worst enemies tomorrow. So when you are doing your friendship, don't ever forget that aspect. Friends today can become worst enemies tomorrow. Friends today. And I've even discovered that when your friend has too much information about you, he will be looking for trouble now because he wants to talk. When your friend has too much information about you, she will be looking for trouble now because she wants to talk. She wants to talk because when she says it, the whole world will not hear. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. Hey, yeah. Oh boy, let us pray. Prayer point number 7. Let us share our video. Come on. Share the video quickly. I don't have much time. We have 20 minutes more to leave. So share the video. Quick. Share. Before we take prayer point number 7. Share the video. Mali Babo Shatabali. I'm so excited today and I'm so happy. I woke up happy. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hey, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Share the video, we are waiting. Quickly. Share. We are waiting. Quickly. So that this video will go far. God needs to deliver some people from Achan. Some people, even as we are talking, as people are talking with their Achan, they don't even know that this is Achan. And this is Achan. The video has not gone. Share again. Share to your Instagram. Share to your wall. Share to your family WhatsApp. Share to your classmates, your high school or your secondary school members. Share. We are waiting. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, share with your friends, share with your family group, WhatsApp group. Go to your Instagram, share it there. I woke up so excited today. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Yay! Ay, 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 ay. I woke up so excited today. Wow, thank you, Edobakari. Yes. Come on, share. You want to give your account a place? Don't give your Akan place, so Akan, they are evil, they are wicked, they will finish you. Akan, oh Akan. Oh God, trouble my troublers. Kababosa, tababaye. Thank you, Jesus. All right, please, oh, share the video. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting because we have not gotten the right share. I not got the right share at all. Yesterday share okay, but not excellent. It was one of the last week share that we get excellent. In fact, that was A1. But yesterday's O was B3. Yeah. <Hey-ya. laughs> Thank you, Jesus. We are grateful, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. All right, prayer point number 7. So share, let me see what you have shared. Need to share now. Yes. If you allow Akan will mess you up and bring trouble upon your life. So don't allow Akan. Don't allow Akan. If you allow Akan, you will see Bebe just now. Prayer point number 7. Lion of the tribe of Judah. Lion of the tribe of Judah. Arise and frustrate my trouble expounders. Hey, yeah. They expound their trouble. They expound these trouble expounders. Frustrate their move. Open your mouth and pray. My Father and my God. My Father, my Father, as I pray, arise, O God, Lion of the tribe of Judas, arise, O God, frustrate my trouble expounders. They expound the trouble, they stretch the trouble, they stretch the trouble, they put weight on the trouble, they heat up the trouble. Oh Father, frustrate my trouble heaters, frustrate every trouble heaters. Trouble expounders, they expound the trouble, they make sure the trouble is dragging. Frustrate their move, my Father and my God. Arise, O God, Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise, frustrate my trouble expounders. Open your mouth and fire prayer. Thank you, Jesus. They will expound the trouble. They will drag the trouble. They will carry trumpets. They will blow the matter. They will blow it to various tribes. They will send it on WhatsApp. Hey, yeah. They will call it. It went viral. Something must go viral. Leave matter. We are here. Something must go viral. Ah, did you hear? In fact, that is trouble. It went viral because you were part of those. Also sharing it. Listen, something must go viral. Prayer point number 8. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Abba Father. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise and convert my trouble to celebration. Makaba delege libaronde lebebo satabo lerebo satabo lerebo satabo. Convert that trouble to my celebration. Convert that trouble. Convert that trouble. Convert that trouble to my lifting. Convert that trouble to my glory. Convert that trouble for my result. Convert that trouble to my victory. Convert that trouble to my congratulation. Convert that trouble, Lion of the tribe of Judah. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Convert that trouble. Convert that trouble. Convert that trouble for my announcement. Convert that trouble for my lifting. Convert that trouble for my celebration. Convert that trouble in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Prayer point number 9. Prayer point number 9. Let us go. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Rebuke my troubler in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. Lion of the tribe of Judah, rebuke my troubler. Rebuke, 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 rebuke my troubler. Rebuke my troubler. Rebuke my troubler. Lion of the tribe of Judah. Lion of the tribe of Judah, rebuke my troubler, rebuke my troublers, rebuke my troublers, rebuke my troublers, rebuke my troublers, rebuke my troublers. Lion of the tribe of Judah, Lion of the tribe of Judah, as I pray, arise, O God, rebuke my troubler, troubler of my life, troubler of my peace, troubler of my joy, troubler of my marriage, troubler of my health, troubler of my children, rebuke my troubler, rebuke my troubler, troubler of our ministry, rebuke our troubler, rebuke our troubler, rebuke by fire, rebuke by thunder, rebuke by fire, rebuke by thunder, rebuke by fire, rebuke by thunder, rebuke by earthquake, rebuke by earthquake, rebuke by earthquake, troubler of our ministry, rebuke, O Lord, rebuke by fire, rebuke by fire, rebuke, O God, rebuke, rebuke, rebuke by fire, rebuke, 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 rebuke with your strong right hand in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Prayer point number 10. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Prayer point number 10. Lion of the tribe of Judah, arise. Let any man or woman responsible for my trouble be covered with shame. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Anyone responsible for my trouble, anyone responsible for my trouble, be covered with shame. 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 Anyone responsible for my trouble, any man or woman responsible, let them be covered with shame. 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 Anyone responsible, Achan, oh Achan, be covered with shame. Be covered with shame. Be covered with shame. Be covered with shame. Achan, oh Achan, Achan, oh Achan, hey, responsible for my trouble, be covered with shame. Maliba babo, libra hondo, libra hondo, baribabo satabade, baribabo. Babo satabade legeda 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 liga bababo sandia rabade 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 bakida rando bakida ronde legebara librahandea 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 baribabo satabade ragadea ragadea liba bababo rabadea rondo rabadea rondo rabadea rondo rabadea rondo. Before their very eyes the Lord be announced my lifting. Before their very eyes the Lord be announced my celebration. Before their very eyes, before their very eyes, before their very eyes, before their very eyes, before their very eyes. Liga baba 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 labarondo labarende regera 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 mande legebo sata lege baronde libraha libraha rabade before their very eyes, before their very eyes, the Lord shall announce my lifting, the Lord shall announce my celebration, the Lord shall announce my power. Libarabo satade legede, open doors, liga baba lagade lagade lege barade satade. Oh, before their very eyes, 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 mata baba yon delebo satadea. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Jesus. Before their very eyes. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Hey. Thank you, Abba Father. It is well with you and with all that concerns you. Father Alfred loves you dearly. All those who are celebrating birthday today, Father Alfred, pray for you. May you live to see many days. May your days not be few. May your days not be cut short. And may your days not be small. Father Alfred, entrust all our celebrant today. You are celebrating your birthday. You are thanking God for your birthday. May your days, may you see length of days. The numbers of your days you shall fulfill. You shall fulfill with joy. You shall have great accomplishment in life. Your new age, which you celebrate today, I prophesy on you. It shall be a new chapter of favor upon your life and upon your house. I join faith with all those who are celebrating birthday today. Father Alfred say, happy birthday to you all. May you live to see many days in the land of the living. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I welcome all our first timers. You are a first timer on this platform. This is your first time today. I speak that on this platform, may you get your restoration. I speak on this platform, may God open your eyes. I speak as you join us your first time today on this platform. May your helpers locate you. May your prayer life be revived. May your spiritual life be taken to the zenith point of spirituality. I pray for all those who are coming in today as their first time contacting Father Alfred and meeting us on this platform. May God give you a testimony to tell. May God give you something to shout about. I prophesy on you, all our first timer, this year 2021. Yes, you will have something to show. You will have evidence to prove that, yes, this God is a good God. You will have something to shout about. My God will give you a testimony that will make people gather around you to celebrate you. Thank you, Father. And thank you, everyone who made it online today. May God bless you. Father Alfred loves you. I love you dearly. You are my prayer project for 2021. And I will not stop praying for you. I go for mass right now, and that same mass I go for, I speak in the name of Jesus. That mass is offered for your intention, for your purpose, for your family, for your heart desires. And as we pray and I celebrate the mass this morning, may God give you answer from above. May God give you answer from above. May God give you answer from above. Father Alfred loves you dearly. I thank you for all that you have been doing. I thank you for the support on the ministry. I thank you for your love and care. I thank you for all that you have been. I thank you for all that you will continue to be. I appreciate all those who have sent something down, all those who sent contribution, all those who sent things down. Don't forget, on the last day, we are taking care of widows. Widows, you will see for yourself what is our plans for widows. So if you need to send something down, Father Alfred will greatly appreciate what you are going to send. It is well with you. It is well with your family. It is well with your household. I will see you again tomorrow morning, same time, 5 o'clock Nigeria time. And tomorrow, the theme is, I must separate from Lot. If you go with Lot, you will have a lot of problem. If you go with Lot, you will have a lot of trouble. If you go with Lot, you will have a lot of situation. It got to a point Abraham have to separate from Lot. Then God began to speak to him. Tomorrow, we shall be separated from Lot for the fulfillment of purpose and the taking of the delivery of our inheritance. Father Alfred loves you dearly. I will see you same time tomorrow. Stay blessed. The Lord be with you. The Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Stay blessed. Father Alfred loves you.